What's up, y'all? This is Captain Diesel here, coming to you live on this Thursday morning with another original workout that focuses on strength and shoulder mobility with some leg work and lactate tolerance. And the workout I'm going to be doing today is called Split Decisions. And this workout consists of a 21-15-9 descending rep scheme of hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders after each round. Like for example, I'll be doing 21 hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders, then 15 hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders, and so forth. And I'll be doing it all in a 20-minute time cap. And I'm gonna show you those two movements right now. Here we go. All right, so that first movement we got is the hang cluster, in which I'll be using this rucksack for in place of the barbell, because it is a barbell movement. But you can also use a rucksack as a great alternative. What that hang cluster is gonna look like is like a thruster. It's like a thruster, but instead, you're gonna power clean it, then power clean, squat, then strict press. All three in one. And with this movement, I'm gonna start from the hang in the deadlift position. So, my first rep, I'm gonna pick the bar up. Squat clean, you can also squat clean. And then straight press. And then I'll be doing the same thing for all 21, 15 and 9. Again. Now with this movement, like the thruster is very crucial. You go up. That you go into that full depth squat. Like I always say, hip crease below knee crease. Squat clean, stand up, press, lock out. And make sure your arms lock out at the top. And that's the hang cluster. The next movement we got is the sandbag on shoulder. I didn't have an actual sandbag, so I just used my weighted vest and a regular old backpack and made a sandbag out of it. But what that sandbag over shoulder movement is gonna look like is, from the ground, you're gonna pick it up, throw it over your shoulder. Another way is you can also use that strongman technique where you pick the bag up and bear hug it and then do the same movement that way. Now I'll be doing 50 reps of that movement after each round. So that's basically the workout, the two movements I'll be doing. All for 20 minutes, in 20-minute time cap. And without further ado, here are Split Decisions. Let's get it. Last set. Let's get it. Let's get it. Thank you. And that was today's workout, split decisions. A 20 minute time cap. I finished this workout in under 15 minutes. So, bravo on that. Hashtag winning. But yeah, this is definitely a fun workout to do. It's called split decisions. And I encourage every single one of you to give this workout a try. It consists of a 20 minute time cap, 21 hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders, then 15 hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders again, and then 9 hang clusters, followed by 50 sandbag over shoulders, and then you're done. And this is all for time, a 20 minute time cap. And even if it takes you the whole 20 minutes to complete this workout, that's okay too. Because progress is progress. And little progress each day leads to big results in the long run. So yeah, even if you're not where you want to be right now, so be grateful for how far you have come and praise your progress. I mean, celebrate your progress, no matter how big or small. That's what counts. Progress, effort, consistency, and perseverance, and heart. And most importantly, trusting in God at all times. Remain positive, also stay humble. Because at the end of the day, that's what fitness is about. Yes, it's good to be competitive, but it's also important to have fun. What I forgot to mention in all my past videos, that fitness is also about sportsmanship. That's also key. It's all about how you carry yourself. So yeah, just a couple things to take in and keep in mind, whether it's fitness or not. Always stay humble and remain humble and positive no matter what. It all starts with you. It's rehab time. Let's get it.